Hi everyone, getting the Texas All-State Jazz Etudes ready for posting this year on YouTube, and wanted to share a quick practice tip. This is Colby Four's Bossa Nova Etude, about 160 beats a minute. Here's quarter notes. Here's only on 1 and 3. And then just the metronome on 1. So working with this will help your rhythmic independence so that when you play with a jazz combo or small group, you'll have rhythmic independence and everyone will have more fun playing together.